समय अंदर परमिशन के साथ आया हूं। आपको कैसे लग रहा है ये जो आपको ये मौका मिला है एक ऑल गर्ल्स कॉलेज में एंट्री करने का?
यार ये मेरी पहली बार नहीं है। आई डोंट नो इफ यू गाइस नो दिस और नॉट, वी एक्चुअली शॉट फॉर कट्टी बट्टी राइट हियर। ये दूसरी बार मैं आ रहा हूं लीगली।
सो इट्स नॉट इमरान्स फर्स्ट टाइम लाइक माइन। ऑलराइट कंगना,
पता चलता है भाई, पता चलता है।
कंगना एज यूजुअल एक्सट्रीमली, इजंट शी लुकिंग एक्सट्रीमली ब्यूटीफुल? You define women power in this country, and right now in all girls college, I am slightly. Tell us, you know, all these girls feel that somewhere they relate to Payal. उनके अंदर एक पायल है, तो उसके ऊपर आप कुछ कहेंगे? No, I've been silent like this.
Yeah. You know, when I remember I was in a hospital. So we won't get to see a guy for like 6 months. And when there are inter-school competitions, and one guy comes for like 20 competitions, and hospitals were talking, there is a guy there. So I know that feeling. Did you, like a dinosaur, did you see a boy?
Are you sure? Maybe it's a girl with short hair. You saw him close or not?
No, we weren't bothered. The appearance only made us feel like we saw a boy. So, but we shot the film here, so I think the film it belongs to the college as well. And it's really nice to be here.
Very nice. You know, interestingly, ये film बहुत ही ज़्यादा quirky है. आप दोनों से सवाल पूछूँगा, पहले आपसे कंगना. बहुत ज़्यादा quirky है film. There's a lot of quirks, there's modern day relationships. Fun लग रहा है. लेकिन is there something else also? इसमें कुछ added होगा जो देखने मिलेगा?
The film is a very very beautiful love story and it's very intense. And I think youngsters these days somewhere I think we sort of underestimate them. But I think they want very deep love stories like Titanic, Notebook, and stories that carry that weight. I'm not talking about the scale of the film, I'm talking about the depth of the relationship and intensity. So this is a film which might or might not end up like a tragedy. I don't want to ruin the experience for you all, but know that you would need a lot of tissues because it will make you cry for sure.
Imran, yaar, I hate love stories, but still.
Thanks,
but honestly, tell me, what more can we see? Like, you know, everybody thinks of you as this chocolate boy, this, you know. Can you believe Imran is married? Sorry for bringing that up. We've always had this conversation as to how he looks 20. Between 20 and 25. But he's only 26. But coming back to the point, tell me, is there any kuch aur kuch dekhne ko milne wala hai, something?
Yeah, you know, I think Kangana has actually explained it to you guys absolutely perfectly. Generally, when I don't mean just in Hindi films. Generally, when people make romantic films, there's a lightness to it. There's not a lot of depth to the emotion, to the love story. And I often find that that's what's missing. Katti Patti is a bigger relationship story. It talks about love at a bigger scale. It talks about what it takes for your love to survive in the long run, what it takes for love to endure. That's what really attracted me to the script, and I really hope that's what you guys will enjoy. She's right, huh? The second half, you're going to deep tissues.
See, a man agreed to what a woman says, you have to give him a big round of applause.
As you mentioned, I'm a married man, so I spent my life agreeing to what my woman says.
A bigger cheer and a bigger shout for that! Talking about styling and all of that, you know, your styling is very college, very youth and all of that. You know, in your daily life also, does the woman play a very important role in your styling? Ki aap kya pehnte ho, kaise pehn rahe ho, what are you wearing? No, does that happen?
See, every guy has heard this at one point or the other, no? Ke, achha, ye pehn ke jaoge. So then you know what happens immediately later. इसको उतारो सब कुछ दोस्त कर दो. Go and open the cupboard. अच्छा, what do you like? This shirt? ये वाला T-shirt? नहीं. Okay.
Interesting. See, maybe you'll win again.
Everyone has done this.
Absolutely. कंगना, आपकी styling, you have become a style icon and आपके hairstyles के बारे में बहुत चर्चा हुई थी इस फिल्म में.
Can you just, for the record, tell them how many hairstyle changes have you got in this film? Because I am confused. Every day she would come to set with one new look. I was like, अच्छा ये भी है? पहले तो कैसे थे?
Seven.
You see why I was getting confused? Because one day it will be short, one day it's long, one day it's straight, one day it's curly.
Three haven't been exposed yet, but you'll see that in the film.
All right, so we're going to have more of them, but then, you know, I think the audience has gone a little quiet. Can we just... This is a college film! It's like, you know, you're behaving like I had to go to church and my mother forced me.
Look, I'm starting to doubt, are there people behind you or are
they going? Are there people behind you? And ऊपर वाला सब देख रहा है, सिर्फ देख ही रहा है. All right, so what we're going to have is... We're going to do this very interesting thing, Kangana and Ran. We've got our very pretty lady sitting out here. And they're going to have placards. And they're going to raise their placards. There's going to be a caption in each of the placards. I'm going to ask you, what does this mean? And what should a guy reply to that? Alright?
Okay.
See, every time we are put to the test, we're very nice people. Can I have you ladies raise your placards?
That is pink. Pink. It says, we are just friends.
We are just friends. Kangana, what does that mean?
Female perspective, please.
It means that though I am having second thoughts about you, but keep trying.
See, you have to understand, us poor men folk, we are very simple creatures. We understand things like yes and no. This might as well be Greek.
But
yeah.
I'd say the tone matters a lot.
Tone?
Tone matters a lot.
Tone kya hota hai yaar?
My heart is torn apart now.
If it is a call like, we're just friends, so stay away. And it's like, little, oh, we're just friends, and you're a little puppy, please don't bother me with questions like that. And if it is like, well, aren't we just friends? Then, you've got a chance.
मेरे को कुछ समझ में नहीं आ रहा है यार.
Yes,
you have to have pity on us, yeah. I'm telling you, we are very simple creatures.
Tone matters more than words.
You know, between the yes and the no of a woman. Sir, between the yes and no of a woman, there's always a but. Yes. Next, please. I give up. I rest my case. Oh, I dread this one.
I know this one. This one I also know.
It's fine.
ये danger वाला है.
Yeah, would you elaborate?
हाँ, ये बहुत dangerous वाला है. This much even I know. Correct है ना? It's dangerous. If she says it's fine.
Yeah.
Is it actually fine?
It's not.
What is the level of danger when a girl says it's fine?
It's fine that. I'm gonna get you.
अच्छा मतलब
it's fine means I'm gonna get you.
Means you have to run now.
Yeah, to save yourself.
Oh, चलो let's try another one.
Can we go that side?
Anyone on this side?
This side?
You can.
You have a future that's as bright as mine.
It says you're not fat.
Gosh. तू बैठ बेटा, तेरी तो girlfriend होनी ही नहीं है अभी. याद रखना.
You chose that one or they gave it to you?
No, he was the chosen one.
He has to have chosen this. इसमें तो ये trying to say है, मेरी जिम्मेदारी नहीं है, मैंने नहीं बोला है. यार, you're not fat means I want to live. That is the translation. मुझे अभी मरना नहीं है.
कन्ना, आप क्या कहना?
I think basically it's just a lack of intellectual words that they came across so lame. Like, who uses words like you're not fat? Especially when you're, see, if you're like in your office, yes, things could be straightforward and in your face. But when you're romancing a woman, you're in a relationship, it should be poetic, it should be... It should be layered. It should have layers. Your thoughts and your words to her should have layers that she could enjoy long after you have. So please use some gray matter, use some brain cells, and come up with better stuff. You don't just
have layers, or
no, you're not just fat.
I just have one layer.
Oh yeah.
No, but
Baba, we both fail on the stage. Pe.
सर मेरा तो कोई चांस ही नहीं मेरी
शक्ल लेके नो डोंट मेक इट साउंड लाइक वुमेन आर दीस नैगिंग क्रीचर बिकॉज़ दैट्स नॉट ट्रू वुमेन आर द ऑल ब्यूटीफुल थिंग्स इन द वर्ल्ड आर बिकॉज़ ऑफ वुमेन सो या सो डोंट टेक दिस टोन दैट आई वांट टू लिव
ये फिर से क्यों आ गया
आई वांट टू डाई एंड ऑल दैट
दिस टोन थिंग आई हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस टोन
वी हैव टू वोकल ट्रेनिंग सर फॉर सिंगिंग क्लासेस देन वी अंडरस्टैंड
I like the second one. That was a little yes.
One more? One of the boys?
Oh, that's gonna be really right. Floppy, huh?
Can you scream out? Oh god, you're jacked. Finished. You leave this audio right now, leave Sophia's ka radius right now. You don't deserve to be here. Sorry, yeah, but honestly.
नहीं मतलब चांस है मे बी शी इज जस्ट अ फ्रेंड
नो नो
दिस इज प्रोटेक्ट मी ना दिस पीपल कम
शी इज जस्ट अ फ्रेंड शी इज जस्ट अ फ्रेंड
आई थिंक देयर इज अ चांस दैट शी इज जस्ट अ फ्रेंड यार
देयर इज अ पॉसिबिलिटी
यू कुड हैव सेड
कैसे शरीफ लगता है
नो बट यू कुड हैव सेड आई हेट हर व्हाई डिड यू से शी इज जस्ट अ फ्रेंड
आई डोंट
Okay, if you're feeling that way about your guy friend, I would say, I don't care about him. He looks like a douchebag. But you would say, yes, she's hot, she's a nice girl, but she's just a friend.
It's not the words, it's the tone with which she's saying it.
No, but
is she just a friend? Give tone, Leko.
Well, boys and girls, and more so the girls. I think all of us are going to be a part of this film because this is part of your college. This film is yours. I relate to this movie. Each and every one of you will relate to this movie. Especially the guys, boys from there. That little jund, that little minority that we have there. Your quota is being reserved for you, don't worry. So, I think 18th, the big day.
18th September.
Sir, please, one reason why everybody is and should go and... I just said, don't download movies, please. Torrent and all, don't do all this nonsense. Go watch it. That's why my mommy said, don't download movies, but Catholic mommy speak like that only. So, please, 18th, why should everyone go and watch the film?
If you guys like... Why not both? But seriously, guys. This is a film that both of us are really, really proud of, and I say this from the heart. This is a genuine love story, a relationship story. This is a film that is going to make you go, how beautiful. It's going to make you weep lots and lots. That also is a guarantee. If that's the kind of film you're into, please check out Gatti Batti.
Kangana.